We're going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there. And it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Today we have South Korea, and they play against Mexico. Well, this is a match-up between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed, and we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today, but as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Here is the Mexico starting 11. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
So the first touch of the ball, and keep an eye out for Mexico. They've been looking good prior to this match. Good forward play from them. Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection. Corner's taken. And they get it away. Here's Park. Well, they're in a good position here. Juan.
Lee Jason.
Now, can he take them on? It's a good cross. Well, that's going to be a chance for it. Change both managers' approach to this game. It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Andres Guardado. Herrera. Layún. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Challenges for the ball. Carlos Vela.
Seed at the other end. Lack of concentration.
easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number 14, Javier Hernandez.
Hernandez. Carlos Vela. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Guiding it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Look for a moment as though he got the geometry absolutely right as he tried to steer the ball in.
And I think his teammates, the crowd, were screaming for him to just put his foot through it, get the laces onto the ball, but he's tried to go for accuracy.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Javier Hernandez could have been in, really, until the interception. Javier Hernandez, good challenge here. Layún. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Not a good challenge by the defender. Keeper goes with a fist here, cleared away by the defender. Possession with that header. Must score! The goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. The referee has pointed for a corner. He's put in the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Be a throw.
Lee Jae-sung.
And here's Lee. Yang. Possession in the midfield area. There's good progress with this attack. Andres Guardado. Good defending.
Lee Jae-sung.
Layún. Javier Hernandez. Comes in with a tackle. Song. Neatly intercepted. Herrera. Could be dangerous. Layún. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger.
Herrera.
Lozano.
Herrera. Herrera.
Put them in front.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. But what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Swung in, defended well. Quick header, found a teammate. Crisp defending there. Sung Yung Ki. Park Joo Ho. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but. Anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Salcedo.
Guardado.
Kim Shin-wook.
Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Carlos Vela. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Kim Shin-wook.
Song. Sung Yong-ki. Attacking well here. Kwan. And here's Lee. Some options now for the pass. Lozano.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Here's a chance to attack.
Kim Shin-wook!
Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
It'll be a corner. Corner played in. Minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. And it is Lozano. It's looking good, this move. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
It's a good cross. Possession with that header.
Must score!
Herrera.
To put them in front.
Here's a chance to attack.
Kim Shin-wook!
Start of the second half for you.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
The ref blows for the free kick. Position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Lee Jae-sung
read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Park. Koo. Attacking now. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Carlos Vela. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Promising build-up until that challenge. Sung Yung Ki. Layoun. Carlos Vela. Well, they're in a good position here, threading it through. Surely, here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Got it back again from his teammate. Sung Yung Ki. Javier Hernandez, just disciplined by the referee for that challenge. Well, the scores are still level. The substitution has been made, and it's a chance, perhaps, with this move, to pep up the team and go for the win. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Carlos Vela. Now a throw in. Carlos Vela. Hernandez! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Here comes the replay.
What reflexes there from the keeper?
Yang. Herrera. It's a challenge for the attacking team here against the mass defence. They'll have plenty of the ball, but they've got to try and break it down. On to the attack now. Got away from him. Herrera. Hector Herrera. Vela. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Park. Sung Yung Ki. Possession. Change his feet. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Hernandez! Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Now we're going to have an alteration. And in it goes. Defensive clearance there. Hector Herrera into the attacking third. Can really get it, threading it through. Carlos Vela, excellent vision.
Ronaldo.
An air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play and inner self-belief. They know they're better and they're showing it out on that pitch.
restart the game. 2-1.
Number 18, Andreas Guardado.
Kim Yong Kwon. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Lee Jae Sung.
Now Lee. Good forward play from them. No time to panic. There's still time to change this game.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
Hernandez. Park Joo-ho. Koo. Here's a chance to attack. Song.
Kim Shin-wook.
He's got his shot off now.
And it is Lozano. Hernandez. Javier Hernandez. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And he passes back to the keeper. Kim Yong Kwon. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Headed back. Trying to switch on the attacking power and the good vision.
Opportunity now!
Is all over the place, just no semblance of organisation for them.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Koo. Lee. Well, they're in a good position here, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
The fourth official
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Kim Yong Kwon.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Kim Shin-wook.
He's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Well, that's it. The final whistle. Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
It's a good cross.
That's going to be a chance for him.
Possession with that header.
Must score!
Herrera.
To put them in front.
Here's a chance to attack.
Kim Shin-wook!
Could be a
chance here. They've got the ball into a good... Carlos Vela. Excellent vision. And a score now. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Opportunity now.